At the end today, I found a potential hacker. Experiences this, be sure to leave a comment down below, because this kid is wild, and Roblox if you somehow see this.